A Paris Agreement should reflect a new reality.
Shit!